I'm sorry, but I feel the need to say some shit. I ain't really tryna rap about no gangsta shit. My own girl don't even wanna text me back. Don't say you know how I feel, you don't know that. Can't believe I'm feeling down over this stupid bitch. I've got feelings and I really love this stupid bitch. I came from living off of food stamps with roaches and rats in the crib. You can't tell me shit. When I say this, I ain't joking, nigga. I grew up fatherless. It's almost like he never loved me, like he not a part of this. I got a mom that's been to jail fewer couple times. And when it comes to me, she don't got no time. It's like my mom is never home, don't get to see her ass. It's like my daddy isn't home, don't get to see his ass. It's like they never thought of me, so fuck they ass. But it's the same thing with her and I love her ass. She said she had a close friend and got me jealous. I seen a nigga walking with his parents, that shit had me jealous. Seen a nigga talking with his parents, that shit had me jealous. Why the fuck am I so jealous? I'm tired of you niggas saying you relate to me. You had a dad, you had a mom, you is not the same as me. You grew up in a nice house in a friendly street. I went to school in a dirty pair of fucking jeans. All my mama knows is doing drugs and getting high as shit. Don't try to talk to me if you don't know what the fuck that is. Lived off of food stamps, you ain't do that shit. Your mama had a job, my mama ain't doing shit. If I told you that I'm chillin', then you should've known I'm lying. These niggas wanna laugh at me, but really I'm just crying. Had a couple dreams, where's me and I'm just dying. I know I can make it reality, but I'm not trying. Now they really got me thinking this girl cheating on me. She got me crying in the studio, and when I think about her, it's like she don't give a fuck about me. It's just like she don't fucking care. She said whenever I need her, she's there. Mom said the same shit to me with a glare. My dad don't think I'm his man, life isn't fair. Fuck nigga, why don't they care? I hear these niggas saying they wanna be like me. It got me thinking, why the fuck would you be like me? Grew up with no one to love, grew up with no wifey. Now I really got one and she don't even like me. And I don't wanna hear, man, that shit's deep. I can find one nigga that relates to me. Dude, this is the life that God gave me. House that's no better out there on the streets. They used to bully me in school for no mama. They would pick on me cause I had no father. I moved to a different state and shit. Just to figure out if no different, it's the same old shit. What the fuck, man, can't even see my little sister. You don't live with a mama, cause we gotta fix her. All I really need is someone that I can talk to, that I can relate to. That shit's too hard to find. And now I have all these thoughts, they got nowhere to go, so they stay right up in my mind.